A Sydney taxi driver has dropped dead while two others watched on after sniffing a white powder they claim was left behind by a passenger. The trio parked their cabs on a quiet street in Centennial Park this morning, where one of the men went into cardiac arrest and could not be revived.
Three taxis, three drivers. No calls, but a final stop at the end of their shifts. At 4 a.m. they met to try a small bag of white powder they say a passenger had left on a seat.
And it looks like a bit cooking.
Yeah.
And they're just everybody doing fun.
Yeah.
Let's see what is it. And then he just gone.
Armin's mate of 5 years was dead.
It's very sad that we miss our friend.
The wife of one of the drivers called Silver Service, concerned her husband wasn't home.
I could not find the car in the depot. Then I tracked the GPS. I found the car is here.
Inside the car, the three men. Police were called and arrived just after seven.
And there was four or five police officers performing CPR on the taxi driver.
He was 34 years old and in cardiac arrest, having apparently overdosed as his two friends were questioned by police.
They were saying, the guy's going to die here. You've got to tell us what he's had so you can save his life.
Okay. So that's kind of shook me.
It was right in my front yard, yes.
Detectives are still looking into what drugs were used, but the cause of death is likely to be a tragic case of misadventure. Leonie Ryan, 7 News.